Hey, what is going on, nerds? SkeletonJim. It's time to play more Oxygen Not Included. We've sort of, we're in a weird position here. I think certain grids are way too strained. Which is bad. And I think we should disconnect a lot of the grids from each other. That's what I think. Like, maybe this could subsist off of, like... not necessarily itself, but... like, maybe the lower half can be this grid. We can build a similar setup up here that takes care of the top half. We need, like, to ensure that, well, the micro-musher still works. That's your shower? All right, bud. You're doing what? You're delivering, like, coal? I'm aware there's a food shortage. Why can you not reach this? I do not understand. Oh, because it hasn't been constructed. Got it. I suppose that makes sense. Just a whole lot of germs over here. There was, I think, a bunch of gold amalgam. This thing's not really helping. What we need is, we need iron. That's really what we need. This is lost until we get the Wheeze Wart situation. But he's cooking away, man. I either need to have, like, one giant circuit, or have this circuit actually, like, do stuff. And I think what I really need to do is I really need to get the hydrogen going. I also need more coal. What is that thing? It's like a bomb or something? What is that? There's only like two Weezwurts in here. What's up with that? What is wrong with you guys? Is it the temperature? I'm hoping it's not temperature. We've sort of neglected decor a tad. But I also like really need to get this going. You're still making the... We got like two people kind of like cooking. We don't have any eggs. Fertilization. I think we just need more meal wood. Buildings are breaking. Just kind of allowing the power to catch up. We're slowly learning about that. I need this Weezwort, please. Sorry, Duplicants. I gotta start like getting this stuff out of here. There's just not enough like cooking people. So I'm debating making another one. Probably won't help my whole, like, power thing. But surviving the food apocalypse seems more important. Wolframite, huh? That's Brom. I'm gonna move this thing over here. Slowly kind of holding on. This should be what they build next. I think maybe this will work. I'm not completely sure though. Okay, they've switched to the other one. Fabricate like metal. We need to start replacing stuff. Oh boy. Ah, every time. keep kicking my headphones off. Also, why is there a flood? That's Brom. Wire is broken. I don't really... I think instead we need to try to reclaim this water. This is a problem. Well, any of the wires broken. Okay, now you're spitting out some water. Very good. Okay, I need to start filtering this to get this out of here. Which is unfortunately going to require power. But I need to get this going. Because we can't use the toilet right now. Okay. I guess it's slowly working. Dear God. There's no reason not to do this now. No power. Okay. This is bad. It's a lot of water. I guess we just keep on keeping on or something. Still doing some mops, some big mops. I'm trying to like keep up with the food consumption at the same time, because we can't let that go. This just needs some sand delivered to it. How much gold amalgam do we have? Not a lot. So I should probably stop making things out of gold amalgam, huh? Yeah, that's fair. It's like a small mother load over there. That maybe we can tap into. I'd like to get my Weezwort. Ache uprooting that thing. Bit of a priority. See, that might be the way of the future right there. Slowly trying to live. Pipe blocked. What are we doing right now? I mean, our biggest thing is we've destroyed the electrolyzers. We need more gold amalgam. We also need more iron. We've got this thing. It's fine. He's doing great. He's got a little spill off thing, so, you know, maybe he won't get so upset. Okay. How are we doing? You are pissed. That's understandable. But I'm gonna need someone to make some iron or some, like, metal here. I'm gonna need someone to go over through here. Start building this out here. There's our wort seed. Desperately need that delivered. Cool steam vent. I guess that's where this water is coming from. It's dormant. Okay. All right. We found something. So what happened? Why? How did this go so wrong? I have no idea. I mean, power for one. Power still apparently is our biggest enemy here. Putting everything on the same, like, thing did not seem to work out. Same circuit. Everybody needing to constantly mop probably doesn't help either. Okay, we're making some metal. We just need to get this, like, over with. Okay, now we got 13.3 tons. That should be enough. We need coal. Oh God. Thank you. Okay, we gotta keep planting these fungal spores here. But I'm hoping that the Weezwort will start kinda getting us back on track here. They just put a, like a big old liquid reservoir here. Can store 5 tons of water. Okay, we need to get coal. Slow down like a little bit. Just so I can keep watch on them. Sorry. I know we're probably gonna have morale problems because of that, but. Life is not going well. So obviously, I shouldn't have linked everything together. That's kind of how I'm feeling right now. Probably have a deodorizer. Should also probably get more Weezwort. This is just to kind of buffer out the liquid here. That's all this is, really. I also need I need a little Weezwort buddy to go in here. Rock granulator, you are the greatest priority. How does that make you feel? Yeah, it's all over here. They just need to like get it. Thank you. If we see any, like, critters, we should probably kill them. Cooking ranch. We can have another cook. Someone who just cooks. Do we have a bed? Yes. It seems kind of counterintuitive, but more hands on deck, right? I'll just let them get accustomed first. Everyone should pitch in cooking right now. Yes, this is a terrible place to be. Rancher person who looks exactly like other ranch person. You have entered the Hellmaw. I'm hoping that we can just, like, kind of brute force our way through this. What are you talking about? Whatever. They'll figure it out. No med bed. There is a med bed. Yeah, I'm still doing it. In case for some reason the hydrogen gets out. There should be another gas vent, or like a filter. But we'll worry about that later. Let's see if we can get the iron. because we kind of need that iron. I will dig this coal out, though. Only because I have to. Because I need this coal to survive. We can start exploring over here. There's a bunch of iron. I need more wheezewarts for temperature modulation. Because now our mushrooms are finally growing, which is great news. I want this wheezewort to be like a thing. I'd like the oxygen to come through here. Alright, it shouldn't suffer any more like damage. Once we get like the chlorine out of it. But we are eventually gonna run out of hydrogen. This seems to be working though. This whole mush bar thing. I mean, it's wreaking like havoc probably on their like stress levels, but they'll be fine. All right, I gotta take a break here though. We don't have any more water in that pit to make oxygen out of, which is why we should probably figure out how to get this water back. Or in the very least, try to get this thing out of there. This has germs. That's okay. This has germs too. It's gonna make polluted oxygen, I think? If it has germs in it. This water is reserved for reed farming. The steam vent though, I mean that's a perpetual source of water, right? We just gotta get these like stupid thimble reeds out of here. And be very careful about how we do this. What's the temperature in here? It's quite nice. I guess. Dormant right now, but eventually. You know eventually. It's gonna kick off. It's gonna be crazy. Alright, anyway, as always though. If you enjoyed the episode, make sure to leave a like. If you had a comment, make sure to leave a comment. And as always, if you want to stay tuned for more, then just subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.